Elimination tag team match underway. An interesting variation on your typical tag.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number. Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Quick thinking pays off.
Just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop, too?
Batista launching a savage attack.
Watch out. The animal is foaming at the mouth.
He's going for it again.
Batista has been eliminated.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Thinking no, and the official calls it. Clearly they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners: Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Seth Rollins.
And what a victory, surviving. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth. Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. He's looking a little off balance. Oof. Clothesline to the back of the neck. T-Bar struggling to defend himself.
San Martino just smothering his opponent with offense.
Oh, man.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Whip back into the ring.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Defying the odds.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings? Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Now check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
Reverberated throughout the entire.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
That one big time.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Oh, God. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, man. He grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Balor shows the wherewithal. Snapmare takedown. Oh my, single leg drop kick. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Locks in the pump handle.
Oh, God.
Holy cow, I'm dizzy. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Snap suplex. Oh, strong impact. Sami Zayn starting to struggle. And now gets tossed into the ring. Getting him into the corner.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in the... Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
This is going to be stiff.
Big overhand. Big E.
Watch the quickness on this.
Bang. Snap suplex.
And Butch fending him off. Beautiful suplex. Strikes with a kick.
Boom. Stiff kick. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Big E and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
While they might have been considered a bit of an odd couple, there's no denying the chemistry RK-Bro has in the ring.
When I first saw that Orton and Riddle were teaming up, I couldn't believe it, Cole. I really didn't.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners. And the new FCW Classic Hardcore Champions, Randy Orton and Matt Riddle.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
Roddy Piper has been eliminated. Has been eliminated.
Not from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, Edge.
And what an uphill battle. Come hungry and leave no man untested. The Hart Foundation has arrived.
That landed. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Oof, a shot like that would counter any attack.
Close! Red Jamie has been eliminated.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. JBL and Farouk!
And that was certainly no... Tag Team Tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but... Nice run across the ball.
Here are your winners, Donna Mitch.
making their case for one of the best teams around. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all on your own, out there without a safety net once your partner's eliminated.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Sometimes you just gotta...
Joaquin Wilde with the wild!
Big E has been eliminated. Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde, Legado del Fantasma.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
Yeah.
APAC challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that...
Control.
The Hurricane rising up top
from the top.
Inverted face lock
in the eye of the Hurricane.
Hurricane setting him up.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner and new Worldwide Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, the Hurricane.
And there you have it, the last. As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in... Qualification match favors the most shirtless competitor in the ring.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Has been eliminated.
Extending their opponent's arm.
Hogan has been eliminated.
Now, McIntyre gets... exchange. Punch connects. He's lost some of his wind now.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Superstar survived.